In a department store, Miss Jenkins is in a department store. She's going to buy a coat. She is standing near the counter. She's waiting for the shop assistant. A fat lady is standing near the counter too. She is looking at Miss Jenkins. No, she is talking to Miss Jenkins. Excuse me. Yes. Are you going to sell for me? I want a coat. I'm sorry. I cannot sell for you. Of course, you can sell for me. That's your job. It's not my job. I want a coat too. I'm a customer. I'm not a shop assistant.